Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kartini is a Wonder Woman. Soekarno is a Superman. Habibi is a smarter person and today is special moment. Sir, Your Excellency Mr. Muhammad Arif Al-Hakim, Mr. Muhammad Misbahul Munir, and Madam Suciati the jury all this speech contest EIN Kudus. Your respectable Sister Ramah Anissa Al-Haq as the chief of the speech contest. Your notable all of the committees of the speech contest and unforgettable all of the participants of the speech contest who are the best generation in this country, Indonesia, and whom I love. First of all, let's pray and thanks unto Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala who has been giving us mercies and blessings so we can do this competition well. It is beautiful day. Secondly, may salawat and salam always be with our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the last messenger of Allah, the greatest leader, the greatest man who has forged out from the darkness to the brightness. Thirdly, I don't forget to say thank you very much to Sister Ramah Anissa Al-Haq for giving me time. It is beautiful day. Standing in front of you all, I would like to present my speech under the title Injustice. What is the human rights? Ladies and gentlemen, what is the human right? The human rights are the basic rights, the freedom that belong to every person in this world, start from birth until death. Before we talk about the human rights, we have to know what the definition of human is. Many people claim to be human, but some of them aren't as the human. Why? We can see in our country, Indonesia, there is a program called PKH. It's Hope Family Program. Everybody knows that this program is for the less fortunate. But why? Why are they still doing that shouldn't be done? Who have a good position, like head village, and then like head of the districts? Everybody know that this program is not for the rich people, but who have a good position always give a help to their friends, and they don't care about the less fortunate. They don't care about the poor people who need some help. The important one, that they just help their friends, while the poor people, while the less fortunate, don't get it, don't get this help, don't get this program. And do you know, the president of Indonesia, Mr. Joko Widodo, doesn't know it about this problem. And unfortunately, they are the rich people don't aware about it. They don't care each other. Can it called be human? I think no. The human can be called a human if they can help each other. If they can care each other. Is the definition of human. And do you know, ladies and gentlemen, last time I got new information that some students come to the school because the teachers invite them to take a picture with an envelope. Just take a picture. But actually, the government of Indonesia give the students the money for their help. Because it's their human rights. But it's not fair. It's really, really not fair. Because the teacher didn't give them. didn't give them the money, just an empty envelope. What a pity there, what a pity the students. And again, the president of Indonesia doesn't know it. What a pity they are. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I have one motivation. You work hard, you make money, you do it for yourself. You become that sponge which can observe all the negativity. And you become that person who can meet beautiful vibes. And when you realize that you have changed someone's life, and because of you, they didn't give up. That is today when you live. That is today when you are a good human. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you very much for your attention, and I do apologize if you find many mistakes in my speech. And the last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you next time.